employment of minimum wage is a ploy to deny Nigerian workers the opportunity to earn enhanced wage. And we will refuse it, we will resist it, and we will do everything within our power to ensure that indeed struggle and liberation come by what we are doing. And I must tell you that just yesterday, the meeting between federal government and labor went deadlock because they failed to provide the need of workers. Today, we are told that they are also calling from presidency to intervene. We don't have a problem with intervention, but we have a problem with no result. This is just the beginning. From here, we are going around Lagos to ensure that every institution is indeed shut down. Tomorrow, if a port has opportunity to open today, I am very sure they won't open tomorrow. Nobody flies in this country. And I'm saying it with all authority of labor of Nigeria, that we will do everything possible to enforce the decision of National Executive Council of all the organs and labor centers of this country. Solidarity! Forever!